A roach. Awesome. Spectacular. And now for this boy. This one took a lot of line out. Yeah, it's not full spool, but still 350. I'm sure this thing, as long as it's been running. But it was already worn out, so I'm good with that. See what we've got on here. Now the other lines are active again. 7.5 kilo grass carp. All right. Goodness. Let's get the easier fish first. Another roach. Oh, poor Adriatica. This reel's gonna call the reel abuse hotline after tonight. The roaches do seem pretty active against the bloodworms, if nothing else. Don't know how useful that really is, but it's there. I'm getting a little deja vu here. Well, here's to hoping that the Adriatica performs much better after the upgrade. Whew, this one's running. Feels like this one may be something other than a grass carp. I'm afraid to look at what the wear and tear on this reel is right now. Like it's starting to run out of steam. Maybe. Yep, need to go around this little cove here. It's starting to act like it was worn out, but around here, I'll get taut a little bit here. Pretty much caught up with it again here. What I want to avoid is it going a little further out this direction. So when we get to the side of it here, try to push it back towards where we were. Definitely feels like this one's one of the other carp species besides grass though. Got a little bit of fight on it. The luck I've been having here, the grass ones tend to stay in the area more, whereas the leather and the common tended to swim across the lake. But it could be a larger grass carp that just got just the right angle on me. Nice to catch a black carp again. They're so rare though, but the XP is so good. All right, now I think this one's running out of steam. Dragging it through this shallow embankment's probably gonna suck. On in, carpy carp. Foliage is so thick here, I have no idea how far out it is. I'm sure. But I'm assuming I've topwatered it. Out there somewhere. And it's on the move again. I think I can see it in the distance there. Grass is too thick to tell what it is, though. go. Yep, was a grass carp after all. 6.7 kilos.